Hi everyone, in this video we'll show you how to remove Copilot from Windows 11 Taskbar. Alright, let's go to our settings, click on personalization. Now let's find Taskbar, and under Taskbar items, uncheck the button for Copilot preview. And as you can see, it's no longer in the Taskbar. Thank you guys for watching, press like and subscribe buttons, and I will see you in the next one.